Now, you asked me about Crystal Dunn, Herc. There is not a single player on this list who can make the claim that they are elite as a defender, as a midfielder, and as a forward. Crystal Dunn is the left back for the U.S. Women's National Team, is arguably the best left back in the world. She proved it at the World Cup. France targeted her. They threw their best one-on-one player, Diani, at her, and Dunn got the job done. The English in the semifinals threw Lucy Bronze at her. They threw Nikita Parrish at her. They couldn't get past Crystal Dunn. By the way, this is a player that didn't really start playing left back under Jill Ellis until 2017. She's the best left back in the world. Let me take you to the midfield. A couple years ago, she's playing with the North Carolina Courage, 2018-2019. They're the best team in the NWSL, arguably the best league in the world, and she's running the number 10. She's elite at midfield. And if you want to go even further back, let me take you back to 2015, when a 22-year-old Crystal Dunn was the leading scorer as a forward in the NWSL and was the NWSL MVP with 15 goals. Guys, she's elite at defense, midfield, forward, and we've only really starting to see her at the beginning of her prime. If you can tell me there's another player on that list that can make that claim, I'll gladly make them number one. But for me, it's Crystal Dunn, and it's not close.